Foamola made a big mistake last March when we signed up for a battle of the bands in Secaucus, New Jersey. We didn't realize it was an actual battle of the bands. Our keyboard player had a chair broken over his head. Our flautist was pelted with olives. Luckily, all five of us rallied and simultaneously did the squirrel dance, which paralyzed our adversaries. We were up against a suburban death metal band called Armageddon Yard Sale. We won the battle. The rest of the year was uneventful. Speaking of New Jersey, almost all of us in this room live in the tri-state area, a unique confluence of rivers, islands, estuaries, pigeons, and $1 pizza shops. Yet where is the song celebrating our region? For 37 years, we have patiently waited for Bruce Springsteen to write one, but he has failed. So we wrote it ourselves. This is entitled, "I'm Goddamn Proud to Be Living in the Tri-State Area." Spider-Man. This is a song about that. Minimalistically titled, Moth on Wall.
A moth can sit upon a wall. The
That's what I would like to do. I'd like to sit on a wall with you.
And never fall. Never fall. Like a moth soft as cloth, we would sprawl.
We would perch at a 90 degree angle to the floor.
We would perch at a 90 degree angle to the floor and never
to do. I'd like to sit on a wall with you and never fall, never fall. Like a moth soft as cloth, we would sprawl and never
East Village, you would order cat food from a pet store and wait for a burly Albanian guy to deliver it. Now, of course, such tasks are effectuated by computerized drones. Anyway, the following song is about the question, while you're waiting for the cat food delivery, should you have sex? It's called Waiting for the Cat Food to Come.
We're lying around, it's Saturday afternoon. You're looking at me, I'm looking at you.
Waiting for the cat food to come.
The cat food's supposed to come between 12 and 2, and now it's noon and we have to decide what to do. Should we have sex or wait for the cat food? What if it comes before we do?
Waiting for the cat food to come.
Lying on the bed, we've had sex and it's still not two. I've come and you've come too, but where's the cat food?
Where's the cat food? Waiting for the cat food to come. To come.